Get the idea. Jack X, rated T for Teen.